when she was 16, she spoke on a street by Broadway and urged workers to fight for their freedom. Female equality in the early 20th century could be won, she said, with socialism. She joined the Wobblies and fought to speak freely and for bread and roses in Lawrence. Her Irish rebel spirit and words charismatic inspired Paterson strikers to risk arrest. And where were the middle-class women when they jailed Elizabeth Gurley Flynn? They joined with anti-communist liberals to lock her up in Alderson. Out west she visited Joe Hillsell, and her inner and outer beauty sparked a song. And after Joe Hill's death, she organized workers' defense of thousands whose imprisonment was wrong. In her 40s and 50s, she continued to speak out against capitalism, fascism, and Cold War. And her newspaper column demanded working women rights and that Jim Crow in the South not be ignored. And where were the middle-class women when they jailed Elizabeth Gurley Flynn? They joined with anti-communist liberals to lock her up in Orson. Yes, in her 60s, she was jailed for conspiracy and deprived of her civil liberties. Yet the ACLU she helped start as a youth fell to the man that should be free. And where were the middle-class women when they jailed Elizabeth Gurley Flynn? They joined with anti-communist liberals to lock her up in all